So, as we just saw, plain old variables in Swift do not allow nils. But in some situations, we want to allow for nil values. For situations like these, Swift has a special data type. It's called the optional type. What is this optional data type? An optional is like a wrapped box that might be empty. That's the option. It might have a value, or it might be nil. Whenever you specify the optional data type, you also give the type of the value that might be inside. So we make a distinction between int optionals and string optionals, UI button optionals and any object optionals. But it's really only one generic data type, the optional. We can't use optionals without unwrapping them. In this equation, the box represents an int optional. It might have a value, or it might not. We can't tell until it's unwrapped. So now we come to the real challenge with optionals. How do we use question marks and exclamation points to declare and process optionals?